Welcome to VK's Home Decor channel. If you want to create a beautiful home interior design or renovate your home, then this video will be very helpful. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe the channel. Today, as usual, another interesting video for under staircase storage interior design to decor for your home. If you are going to build a new home or trying to make a home look beautiful and stylish, then this video will be very helpful. The space under the stairs is one of the most commonly unused areas in the house. With the proper planning and creative and structure of the stairs, it's easy to ease the waste space into useful area that adds value to your home. The good interior designing and smart ideas to make a beautiful home is smart use of space and smart design. Usually there is a lot of unused space in every house. Shelves and storage spaces under staircase are the best ideas and tricks to use the area underneath the stairs in your home. Normally there are many things to consider when choosing for a staircase design. You can choose the right model depending your house model, layout and the location, and mainly budget and space. Find out some of the many ways that you can use on storage space and get the most out of your home, and how you can make the space work best for you and your needs. It's everything depend upon your house look and where your staircase is located and square feet. There are several ways that you can use the area underneath the stairs. From cabinets, wardrobe, bookshelves, TV unit, office area, courtyard, kitchen, laundry space, even bathroom. Utilizing under staircase storage space solutions can help to create functionality in an otherwise unused space. There are several ways that you can use the area underneath the stairs. From bookshelves to home office to even bathroom and laundry space. The empty space under the staircase is the perfect place to create a reading book in your home. Build a simple bench or cozy seating space and bookshelves and racks. This is the perfect place to hide the books. Creating a reading area is also a great opportunity to create more storage drawers and cabinets. Otherwise, build an open shelving bookcase. If you want to display your collection of books or artworks, then you need several closure shelves. If you could also put a compact bench or a chair with a small table with computer desk there. Dog is also one of your family members, so dog also need a separate place. Building a simple space for a bed with drawers is the perfect place to sleep your dog. Staircase is the important place and is also the part of living room. So under the staircase you can create as entertainment area. Install the wall mount TV unit or TV floating shelves and background wallpaper. If your house is small and looking a place to put your shoes, coats, jackets, bags and umbrella, your perfect solution may be an understair wardrobe. It can be neat and organized with custom built drawers, rails and racks. If your kitchen is close to the staircase, it's a brilliant idea to equip the area under the stair with crockery unit with wash basin area and kitchen cabinets for items. A If you are fortunate with collecting wine, then you should be able to find something that fits in your space under the staircase. The racks come in all different shapes and sizes too. If you don't have any extra room in your house for a study room or office room, then you can use the area underneath the staircase to set up. Add your computer table with chair, lamps, shelves for key files or books or CD. You can utilize the narrow space under the staircase by adding some extendable drawers or a cupboard. You may want to employ these shelves to keep kids' things or kids' toy collections. Turn the area under the stairs into small laundry. Build a small space with a door for keep your washing machine and baskets. Space under the stairs is one of the most overlooked spaces, and if it's small space, then the small courtyard under the stairs will bring life to the area under the stairs. And for bigger places, a courtyard will come to the center of attraction of the home.